And growing up, it was like Tyler, the Creator, and like the Beatles. Yeah, Avril Lavigne and My Chemical Romance.
Avril Lavigne, Canadian, by the way.
Is she? Oh, yeah, she is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's she from? Is she from Smithers or something? Smithers. Napanee, Ontario. Do you like Avril Lavigne?
I, dude, Complicated, fire. I'm With You, fire. Skater Boy, fire.
Underrated. Oh my God. Avril Lavigne was everything to me, dude. I love Avril Lavigne. I only love her. Like, I don't, no, there's nothing else there. I just love, like, only love. There's like almost no artists like that. Like, Avril Lavigne and Justin Bieber, I only love. Like, her, Tyler, Gambino, and Bieber, to be honest, made me. I would not be, and Lana, probably. Yeah, there's no way. My God. She has my number, though. She texts me sometimes. Oh, it's so cool. She's like, hey, babe, it's Avril, XO. Oh, my God. Jeez.
Disc of, you know, like Avril Lavigne. And
dude, I want to have my next album. I'm just trying to be Avril Lavigne. Like old Avril Lavigne, that's me. That's the next world for me.
Why you gotta go and make things so complicated? I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else gets me frustrated. Life's like this, you fall and you crawl and you break and you take what you get and you turn it into. Honestly, you promise me I'm never gonna find you faking. No, no, no.
I can't imagine if your favorite artist stayed exactly the same as when they were the beginning. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, and people are like, I miss this Avril. I'm like, yeah, but you cannot, you don't have to miss that. You could literally go back and listen to that. Like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can go back and watch all the old Avril Lavigne videos.
I heard that Avril Lavigne is here. I'm not trying to put her on the spot, but that shit freaked me out because I was like, Avril Lavigne. And the last time I saw her, she invited me to this like run through of her show, and she was wearing the coolest pants. And I told my stylist about the pants later. I was like, she was wearing these cool ass pants with all these straps, and it was dope. And then my stylist just got the same pants for me, which I didn't mean to happen. And I just happen to be wearing them. So I don't know if nobody gives a fuck about this, but I just feel bad somehow. Because I feel like I'm copying. But really, it's just that I happen to have the pants because they were given to me. I wasn't going to give them back. I mean, they're hard. You know what I mean? Okay.
This baby boy. Right now, Avril Lavigne. She rocks harder than anyone. Skater Boy, fire. That other one. Fire. I'm with you, it's fire too.
Amazing.
Oh, that was so thrilling. Thank you for inviting us.
My dad's smile was like,
huge the entire time.
Very one of your merch shirts today.
I was like, oh, you made me cry just now.
No, oh my God, thank you.
I think it was like as soon as I got it. Ooh, hell yeah. 452. Sick. This is a picture with me and Avril Lavigne. This is after my show at the Greek on the 11th of July. No. Yeah. And she came to the show, which was unreal. And actually, at that show, a fan gave me a shirt with Avril on it. Like when she was like 17. And I've been wearing, I cut the sleeves off and I've been wearing it like every day since. And I met her that night, and I met her friends, and it was so cool. She's so cool. I mean, like, she's like why I'm the way, like, I owe her my life.
There was a photo of you and Avril Lavigne. Does that mean you're collaborating?
Ooh. It doesn't, unfortunately, but she is incredible.
She's the queen.
She had me come to her rehearsal for her show that she, this is like a tour she's doing since like 5 years of not touring, which is, I think that's what it was.
Yeah.
Which is so incredible, and it was so amazing. I cried.
And she was like, you want to take a picture? And I was like, are you kidding me? And it was funny because she had these two mic stands that were really bedazzled and they were really, really cool. One was red, one was white. And she was just like, let's do a picture like on the stage. And I didn't think about it, but then we both stood in front of the mic stands. And then I was like, it looks like we're doing a show together, but we're not. So then she posted it, which was like dope. But then everyone was like, they're performing together. But we're not, though. I just didn't think about it.
Okay.
But that would be a dream. I don't, but I really only want what she wants. Like, she, if she wanted to, great. But if she don't, then I'm fine.
Oh, God. Jeez. This next one is also a soaring chorus of, sure. of emotion. It's that, like, oh, my God, the melody of okay. Guys, this is Keep Holding On by Avril Lavigne. This song, dude, it has the same, like, incredible melody for this chorus.
Well, it's Avril Lavigne, that's her well, thing. The, one the, of her many
she's
things.
She's the king of the yeah. melodies, dude.
And fantastic soaring choruses.
Yeah. The melody for this chorus is just, like, out of bound. Like, it's so good. It's, like, it's just that melancholic, like, oh, God. And it's, and you know, it's Keep Holding On. It's a sweet and it's, you know, it's uplifting. It's, you know, God, we gotta love Avril. Come on.
Don't you just wanna cry to that?
Yep.
Stay strong. Cause you know I'm here for you. I'm here for you.
Oh, we know about that because of the movie Aragorn.
No way.
Yeah.
Aragorn.
I mean, we knew about Avril Lavigne's first album, Let Go, you know, with all those songs
Dude,
we've already talked about.
So iconic.
And her voice, what a voice. Oh my gosh, what a voice.
I know. Ooh, jeez. Ay, 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 ay. Oh my God, Dad. Ah! Stop! Dude. Damn! Oh. This is my favorite Avril song ever. Very big song from my childhood, as well as Complicated, as well as I'm With You, as well as
Skater Boy,
Girlfriend, blah, blah, blah. Keep Holding On.
Yeah.
But this one, like, this one came back into my life in 2018. And we used to just get down to this song. God. Oh, my God. We went, oh my God. We used to just scream the song in the car. God, this song. God! Oh my God. So when I drive home from Biba, which is a facialist that makes my skin better, the drive there and back is a whole adventure. It's a big, long, takes up the whole day. The trip from Biba's to my house, I'd play this one playlist I have. It's all these kind of more like punk songs and like older songs from when I was younger. And this is on it. And it really, I never scream more than that car ride home. Oh my God. This chorus is just like, oh my God. It's so good. And the beat. Yeah. Oh my God. I've never heard a sound like that in my life. Like, there is no other song like this. There's no other song. I'm telling you. This song, like, does not get old. I was, like, with all my homies 2 years ago, and we would just scream this song in the car wherever we went. God. Every time I hear that beginning, I'm like, okay, let's get ready. Okay.
You used to love me, you used to hug me, but that wasn't the case. Everything wasn't okay.
It's the most iconic album cover ever.
I was left to cry there, waiting outside there, grinning with the wash there. That's when I decided, why should I care? Cause you weren't there when I was scared. I was so
That is like the best song ever in the world. I gotta stop. It's too. Nothing beats Losing Grip. Good God, dude. Ooh. Oh, let's go. Come on.